Now right here, we have some brand new colors that are going to be in the saltwater series. It's that 1.5 saltwater, the 1.5 redfish series, really targeting those redfish, any kind of saltwater fishing that you're going to want a 1.5 style baits. Now, what we've done is catered to those saltwater guys, to the redfish guys that are, you know, wanting that Lucky Craft 1.5. Really some awesome colors. You know, really just a kind of a bright white, almost like a bone color. Then we have a real bone color, the MSMJ herring that we've had in the past. But this right here, this whole series on this side to me is very exciting. This right here is a chartreuse blue, but it has a chartreuse mirrored image inside. The side of the bait is see-through, but there's a mirrored image inside that has an awesome flash to it, that has a chartreuse flash to it. We have another one with a gold and black back, and it has that gold mirror finish in the middle. Then we have a good sea trout color that has a good silver flash mirror in the middle, and then a speckled trout but with a chartreuse back. So really great colors in that new redfish saltwater series in the Lucky Craft 1.5.